iDVD is a registered trademark of Apple Computer. I am in no way affiliated with Apple Computer. In this clip, we're going to be talking about editing buttons. Now, we already have our submenu here. What we want to first do is select the frame that appears in each of the buttons. So let's go to Chapter 1. If you click on the button and then click on it again, not a rapid double click, but a slow double click, you get this little movie window here. And this allows you to choose where you want this particular movie that appears in this button to start. We want this button to be a still image, so we're going to click on still image and drag the slider to where we want it to start. We're going to make this, this is our cake cutting chapter, we're going to make this a still image as well. So let's click on still image and let's fast forward to the cake cutting. That looks good. Now, this one we're going to leave as a movie, and as you can see, it says the loop begins at 20, which is right around the beginning of the vowels. I like that, so if we click our motion, you can see that Chapter 2 is moving, and the other two chapters are still frames. Now, you can edit the buttons further. These are the custom shapes to come with this particular theme, but you can make the shapes anything you want, or you could make them just text. So let's click on one button. Let's go up to Edit and say Select All Buttons. You can also hit Command-A. Now you see all of our buttons are selected. We go down here to the bottom right, our Buttons menu. See this says Rounded. If I click the first one, it changes the chapters to just text. You watch as we click through here how it changes the button's shape. Kind of interesting. You can also, for example, let's go into frames. Click on the first button, select all buttons, let's click the gold frame, see what that looks like. So there really are an infinite amount of possibilities when you combine all of the different customized editing that you can do. So basically just experiment and find what works for you.